Hello, and welcome to Play Forward. Oh, the lights. I forgot to turn. Hello, what is the haps today? I never noticed this before, but the crossguard of the Holy Moonlit Sword is the Sword Hunter badge. That's probably supposed to be blindingly obvious. But as we've established, I'm not observant. All right, we got a big old thing to kill. We have a big giant thing to kill. Should I be using Ludwig's? I'm glad to hear that, Tabernacle Bard. Good hunting. Coffee. I should go back to Odin Chapel and see what's going on with all the party people. They've probably stopped crying by now. Let's see if the if Ludwig's does any more damage. Think it's All right, let's see if I've got what I've got, like 20,000 souls just lying on the ground somewhere. Or sorry, blood echoes. Excuse me. The basement of Odin Chapel? How did that hit me? Okay. Not enough damage to him, so I'm gonna go back to using Holy Moonlight. That seemed to do s actually less damage. Yeah, his hitbox is weird. His hitbox is weird. I'm still puzzling it out. Dear souls, where are you? There they are. They're all the way over there for some reason. Excuse me. I need my lunch money. Oh, right in the taint. This wouldn't be so bad if literally every one of his attacks wasn't a knockdown. Swipe my sword through his butt cheeks like it was a credit card. Fuck. buddy. Okay. What? Okay. If it was me, I would simply attack you from across the boss arena. Oh, I just wasted. I forget how this wastes blood bullets. Bloodlets. Well, this run is now extremely cursed. I wonder where my souls wound up. Jewel. Okay. Nice Falcon punch. Can I see what's going on, game? No? Okay. Did he stop taking damage or did he heal, like, all the way back up at some point? It feels like he healed, like, all the way back up at some point. Okay. love of God, can I just see anything, please? No? Okay. I don't know how to dodge that attack. Like, you seem to just have to stay directly under him. And then occasionally he can grab you and auto-kill you, too. Not locking on? Really? That seems... I mean, it seems better for the camera, but, like, losing quick step like that feels bad. In a row, he's interrupted. Did you see, like, the doing the thing and then he, like, will spin in place and it interrupts your heal? These are optional areas. Unless you need something from them. Yeah, I mean, that did feel a lot better. At least we could see what was going on, right? Uh-oh, where are my souls, dude? Okay. Okay. I have a gimmick for a boss fight, boss. What is it? If it connects with you, it knocks you down. Interesting. So if you get hit once, the fight is over. Exactly, boss. Brilliant. We'll put it in the optional area. Well, hopefully we have to go and farm for blood after this. Yeah, add a bottomless pit and you've got Bed of Chaos. Where's my souls? Oh, they're all the way over there. I guess I just can't heal. I guess that's the trick to this guy, you can't heal. Like, he... If you get out from under him, he does the enormous lunge attack and does, like, 80% of your health. If you... If you stay under him, he interrupts your heals because every single thing... Like, every element of his animation is an attack. Sure. was even that? What was that attack? Is that what's happening? If I get swept across a change in elevation? It interrupts the heal. Where are my souls this time? They're directly under him. Okay, he opened with the lunge. Didn't stand a chance. Why bother? Good thing a rune we need is, like, locked behind all of this. Like, how do we... You're too smart for me. You're too smart for me, game. You're just too smart for me. Thank you. Like, I don't know what to do here. Is it just RNG if he does grab attack that kills you? I don't know what attack he's going to do at any point. Like, you have to be so close to him that you can't see what he's leading up to, right? You can't see what is... If he has animation tells, I certainly can't see them. No, you see, that's interesting design. The fact that enemy attacks stun you out of your rally. You see, it's a giant brain design play. If the players are stun locked, then they can't heal. They have to not get hit if they want to heal. That's the play, Fivehead. If you want to heal, you have to not get hit. Okay. hitting his face is the stun for the visceral. Because, like, when we break his one of his limbs. It seems to be when we break one of his limbs, it staggers him. Or at least it seems to open him up for the stagger. I have a fully upgraded Ludwig's with fire gems, and it does less damage than my Holy Moonlit. Oh my god, I'm out of vials. I farmed up 100 of them. We were at full health. Trying to attack. Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh my god. Really?
Really? What is even... This is awful. This is awful. This is such a miserable experience. Well, yeehaw. Like, Ludwig had tells. Yeah, the grab animation didn't even line up correctly. You didn't have to be directly underneath Ludwig the entire time. I wanted to get this room so that we could not have to farm Quicksilver bullets all the time if I wanted to use any of my hunter tools. But in order to use hunter tools, we have to come through, like, we have to go farming. Uh-huh. Has there ever been a good grab attack in any one of these games? Has there ever been a good grab attack? Or is it just like a LOL, you suck? Like, I believe that we could be beating Bloodletting Beast, but the fact that he occasionally just grabs us and auto-kills us? I don't know what to do about that. Especially considering that it doesn't even really seem to need to connect that reliably. Like, the last time we weren't... It didn't even seem to actually connect with us. I don't know what to do about that. Like, I want to stay positive, but sometimes this just really feels unfair and not well, like... The frustrating thing is I believe that this boss is designed to do exactly what they want it to do, because that's kind of how FromSoft works, right? Like, they want to make these very tight, combat games. So I kind of think that Bloodletting Beast is probably doing what they want him to be doing. Excuse me, I've got to go kill all these friends too. Doesn't have day-night cycle exactly, but as you kill certain bosses, the night advances, or at least the sky changes. I think the implication is that certain bosses are holding back certain parts of the nightmare. So after Vicar Amelia dies, nice passive voice, Cameron. After you murder Vicar Amelia, I think the knight advances, and then it advances again once you kill Rom. So, like, I think Rom was actually the last thing holding any semblance of, what this place is together. Okay. Maybe I should try connecting with any of my interrupts here. I should probably try actually staggering it instead of just like throwing away resources. Yeah, you're right. We should go and check on like, the folks at Eden Chapel. And then also, I want to go and get the Executioner helmet. You should be able to go and visit What's-His-Ass, shouldn't you? Yeah, I think it's kind of like... It's not exactly a day-night cycle as it is, more like Gwyndolin in Anne Orlando. Okay, I'll turn the game down. Like, it's at half volume. Kind of need to be able to hear the game, though. Like, a lot of the tells for the bosses are audio-based. Yeah, that's what I said. I wanted to go and get the Executioner headpiece. That would be the Executioner guy. Yes, I just forgot his name. I'm sorry. Hey, where's Ariana? Oh, no. Where did she...
Oh, kind hunter. Another one you sent made it here safe and sound. This place is a real haven now, but I'm afraid there ain't a peep to be a... I doubt there's any more. God, save us. Yharnam's done for.
Alright, well, let's check on everyone else. Oh! You look like you're doing... I need to be able to hear these people. Oh, she gave birth. Well, thanks for the spoilers.
Forget your cares.
Ah, your lies are seeing through your deceit. I did not learn from books. No, 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 no. I learned it all with my own mind.
Well, alrighty then. Oh God.
It can't be. This is a nightmare.
Okay. What would we do? Seems to like her. Yeah, if we... Well, I don't think she necessarily wants this thing. It seems to be upsetting her quite a lot. I don't think she is going to learn to love her slug baby. Alright, what does this attack look like? Like that, huh? Yeah, that's not gonna work. All right, don't worry, Arianna. We'll take care of it. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh. How? Okay, well, whoops. She dies regardless. See, that would have been a useful spoiler. And then we stole her shoes. Oh wait, I wanted to go and see if I could find Alfred. Adela, do you have any blood for us? I was hoping for some blood, Adela. No? Okay. Where is the way to the thing? Is it through here? It's down through here, right? This is the way down to Burgerworth. Oh. He's sleeping. Isn't this the way down to Burgerworth? Okay, I guess it's not then. Burgerworth is back towards the central area. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, you're awake? down here then? Sleeping giant is in front of it. You again. Just not interested, buddy. Not interested. Don't want to hear about it. This is different. Or is it this way? Where's Alfred? There he is.
Oh, good to see you safe. Now, let's think up something. Just tell me what piques your interest. In his time, but all did not go well, and Master Lagarius became a blessed anchor, guarding us from evil. Tragic. Tragic that Master Lagarius should be abandoned in the accursed domain of the Vilebloods. I must free him, so that he may be properly honored.
Do we give him the summons?
I've heard tell of Kanehurst nobles and their amusingly pompous invitations. Wonderful. I thank you profusely. I will depart immediately, but for... Ah, praise the good blood, and let us cleanse these tarnished streets.
Yeah, I don't think that's going to be a particularly easy order. Don't know, Alfred. Don't know about cleansing these tarnished streets. Not so hot on this good blood, either. Oh, hello. Anyway, Alfred, how are you doing? I've murdered a baby today. On purpose. And then its grieving mother. Ooh, what can we buy from the... We have a new badge. Is this where we get the... Yeah, there it is. The Gold Ardeo. Gold Ardeo? Hmm. It's kind of expensive. Do we get anything else new? Logarius's wheel. Weapon wielded by Martyr Logarius's band of executioners used to slaughter the Vilebloods in Kanehurst, bathed in pools of their blood and forever steeped in their ire, transformed to release the power of the wheel and manifest their lingering rage in a show of utter brilliance. Yeah. You seem to be some kind of strength weapon. I wonder if I should be using the amygdalin arm. Okay, what is it? Hidden? It's hidden, right? Or is it unseen? Strength arcane? Don't eat yellow snow. The vile bloods have just the worst taste. Just the worst taste. This is really tacky, Annalise. This is.
Immortality now. Try stirring up trouble in this sorry state. All mangled and twisted, with every inside on the outside for all the world to see.
So, what are the haps?
Can be canonized as a true martyr. I've done it. I have.
Interact with the throne? Queenly flesh.
I've done it. I have.
All right then. Have fun, Alfred. Ah, tasteful nudity. Yeah, laughter's contagious. Have a normal one, Alfred. Maybe take a cruise. Abriatus boss area? Queenly flesh? Alright. Alright! What is it? Was it this one? Frontier? No. Altar of Despair. The Vile Blood's obsession with corruption does seem like a mono black kind of thing. So what do you want me to do here? I'm gonna guess that this is a key. What remains of Annalise? Blood Queen of Cainhurst. This pinkish lump of flesh remains warm as if cursed. All hail the undying Queen of Blood. Go touch the altar. Is this a ROM? Why is there a petrified ROM here? That seems like a normal thing to do. Time flows in reverse for the scrap of flesh. back to the Queen's room. None of this is explained anywhere in the game, by the way. I mean, it would... Time flows in reverse for the scrap of flesh is a really interesting way of... an interesting choice for how that works. No, wrong one. It would have been easy to be like, oh yeah, the altar heals the flesh or makes it whole again. But time flows in reverse. Time flows in reverse for it is... That's a choice they made, and I kind of dig that. That's a very, like, otherworldly way of putting it. Yeah, for this scrap of flesh. Oh. Hey, Annalise. Is Alfred here somewhere?
Arrant fool. Vile blood or no, forget not. We are thy queen. Bend the knee. Vile blood or no, kneel. Closest of kin, bearer of our blood, I welcome thee. What is thy wish?
Well, we've got four of them. I guess? Yeah, tainted blood. Tainted blood. Want to get away. Oh, really? Do dregs give insight? Okay, now go to where we first met Albert to finish the quest. Okay.
Sent made it here safe and sound. This place is a real haven now, but I'm afraid. Right? God.
He's so nice. He's such a nice man. He's such a nice man. Does he even have a name? Does he get a name? Choppy chop! What? What the Sam hell's going on here? Oh god, you can kill him when you first meet the Odin Chapel dweller? What happens if you kill him? Pet the doggy. Pet the doggy harder! Isn't doing so hot. Alfred, I thought you were going to cleanse these tainted streets. No. I guess he went to Burger King. Yeah, I guess not everyone gets to do what they want to do in life. Yeah, we did trick him into thinking his life's work was complete. That is true. I wonder how Jura's doing. I bet he's having a grand old time. What's up, Amygdala? Oh, Amygdala. Okay then. Well, that was fun. What does Radiance do? Vile HP recovery up. Oh, interesting. I wish we could see how many vials and bullets we had at any point during the game other than dealing with the messengers. Well, we've got enough for another couple of attempts at least. Yeah, we wound up beating Rom. We beat her into, like, through a couple of her phases, actually. And then, as it turns out, you can just, what's it called? A call beyond her from just outside her range until she dies. It was very stupid. Yeah, we did the same thing we did to her in the main game, which was beat 7 colors of piss out of her until we skip to, well, through a couple of phases. Okay. I think it's just that attack that's killing us. Like, I think we've got the rest of the fight pretty much down, unless he grabs us and auto-kills us. So that feels cool. Okay. Is he like a cleric beast where he needs to regrow his head? Before we can visceral it again? Looks like it. Okay. Oh, come on. This is awful. What? Okay. Why? What the fuck? What are we supposed to do? Why don't you do the same attack twice in a row? No, don't tell me to do something else. This thing better give me like 100,000 fucking blood echoes. So I didn't see if there was an answer to this in chat, but does he need to regrow his head before we can visceral him again? Come on! Are we? Is it just not connecting? Like, what is going on here? Come on! What is this? Okay. Sure. Not even a full level. Half a level. He's worth half a level. He's worth half a level. He's worth half a level. We were grotesquely underleveled for him, and he's worth half a level. Maybe I should just go in for like straight up CBT on stream. Maybe that would be better. Yeah, I know. I saw that one of his grabs missed. Like outright missed. We didn't dodge it, but it just like outright missed. Not that kind of CBT. Next up, Diffold. Where do we get Bastard of Lauren? From the Ailing Loris Chalice. Cold blood flower bud. Do we have to go to the Hintertomb Chalice to get to the Ailing Chalice? Flower blood is insight merchant. Flower bud. Cold blood flower bud. I swore we had some of this. We need two, right? We needed four. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick break and run an ad. We'll be right back. Hey everyone, I'm back. Well, let's... Oh, Chamber of the Seal. I wonder if it'll play a car horn. Is that doggy in the window? Honk, honk. The one with the waggly tail. Oh, we're about to be kissed by a rose, right? Did anyone else see the video that was kissed by a rose by seals? Well, this is a different one. This is a different feeling. This dungeon is yellow. Oh, you have a lot of healths. You have so many healths. I guess we're going fire.
Hmm.
fist goes in, guts come out. Oh, fuck me. Really? That's bad. How many healths do you have, my dude? Where is this dweeb? Lady, where are you? How many of these goddamn things are there? Oh my god. I know they... The bell ringer summons the red ones. Thank you. This game sucks. Where are you? What's the lightning noise? Well, this is bad. I don't think I like any of this. I was really hoping to be able to get Odenrye the rune for this... for this build, so I'm not constantly farming arrows. Can't say I'm thrilled with this outcome. I know I'm a long way to... Well, at least we're getting a hell of a lot of souls. like spiders. Chunks? Do you have chunks for me? Tempering damp blood gem. I should be not using my actual Quicksilver bullets. I feel that we're about to punt 100,000 blood souls is what I feel is going to happen here. I feel like I'm about to punt 100,000 souls. You have to tell me if you're a mimic. Wait, have we already been through here? Is this where the bell ringer was? This is where the bell ringer was. We came all the way around. Okay, we should be... The area is secure, Ripley. Which is a good thing, because we missed everything through here. Holy God. How did we miss so much stuff? Yeah, we've demonstrated a loop. Arcane damp blood gem? Okay, so there was the side passage we found. Don't step on the pressure plates, Cameron. Where was that? Like, I think I might just try to do level one here. And then try to get out. The hell is that thing? Oh, crap. We're gonna punt 100,000 souls, aren't we? Any advice on this? Honestly, like, any advice? Are we about to punt 100,000 souls? I'd really rather not. It's a berserker? Oh, that's... That was freaky as shit. I didn't like that. It was like fighting a Tool video. That's a regular enemy in the Defiled? Why though? Yeah, he's fast was actually really good advice. I appreciated that advice. Yeah, or maybe it's better to say that was more like fighting the ring. Only I probably won't get to die in 7 days. The fact that we needed to visceral, like, a basic red bar 3 times to put it down. Ugh. Man. Needing to get, like, to the Pthimaru Ihil Root Chalice seems like a bad idea.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Farewell, good hunter. May you...
I guess more DLC? If I use punt, then it's fine. But if people are like, haha, you punted, that's less good. Underground corpse pile. Sure. This time of year? Generally, I'm not too hot on the use of punt as like a counter or an exhortation. Oh, buddy.
Shrouded by night, but with steady stride. Colored by blood, but always clear of mind. Crowd under the church. Beasts are a curse, and curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true blades of the church.
Hello. If you see one of those dudes come flying backwards out of a cell, let it go. Let it go. If you see one of these dudes walk into a room and then come flying out backwards covered in gore, just let her go. I wonder who was in here. Fist of Gratia. What is that? That's not a hunter tool. Doesn't appear to be a key. Is it a weapon? No. A chunk of iron fitted with finger holes. The hulking hunter woman's simple gratia. Ever hopeless when handling hunter firearms, preferred to knock the lights out of beasts with his heavy hunk of iron, which incidentally caused heavy stagger. Gratia was a fearsome hunter, and to onlookers, her unrelenting pummeling appeared oddly heroic. Please tell me. We can parry you cannot parry with it. Ah, why? This sucks. This game sucks. Game is bad. You just punch till staggered? The hell are you? Mousies. Camera. It has very good stagger interrupt, but no parry animation. I feel like I should be asking about how things actually work in this game. Vicar Amelia, is that you? Please, I'm trying to heal here, buddy. Buddy, work with me. Work with me here, buddy. Do we have to do that all over again? I was very excited to see that. Really? Okay. Okay. Well, at least we're out of resources again. Oh, a quarter of her health, okay. If you just keep spamming attacks, eventually one will hit. Okay. At least this one can't parry us. Six files left. Maybe we'll get to play the game again soon. People are saying you can cheese him on the stairs. Or cheese her on the stairs. Wait, what happened to my souls? Didn't I have way more of these? Okay. I didn't pick them up again after my last step. Where were they then?
I hate it.
So what is the... People are saying he just cheesed her on the stairs and then didn't tell me what that is. So I guess it's not that. We know it's not that. What is the stair cheese? I guess she's also just completely... She's wearing the black church set, so I'm assuming we're doing, like, no damage to her. She's gonna be immune to basically all of our attacks. Thank you. Just go for light attacks. Okay. Oh. What? This is not a chalice dungeon. This is not a chalice dungeon. We've done, 10% of our health? Okay, apparently that staggered us. Okay. The mage has melee. Anyone get her name? Something? So the other nun had loot too? Do we get her spell at some point? This is where I find out there's like a third one. Naturally. Slam! You died. Blood pizza. Wait, we can turn into an alien here? That's so cool. Another skull pizza. Hey, buddy. Where are you going? Where are you going with all them skulls? Ah, gross. Laboratory floor one. Excuse me. All their heads are so squidgy. Ow, motherfuck. Okay, fine, I'll leave. Jesus. I guess this is a restricted area. Somebody was saying if you lift this... Aha! I didn't realize we were in Warhammer 40K. Lawrence's skull. What is that? Is it another one of these? Nope. Is it a key? Skull of Lawrence, first vicar of the Healing Church. In reality, he became the first cleric beast, and his human skull now only exists within the nightmare. The skull is a symbol of Lawrence's past and what he failed to protect. He is destined to seek his skull, but even if he found it, he would never restore his memories. Yeah, I'm assuming now we have the cleric beast in the first area. Tell you what, it's actually critically important that I use the bathroom. So why don't I find out where this goes? Ha! Thank you for helping me cheat, chat. Church cannon. What do you do? Jesus. Okay. It's a big ass gun. Oh, it's a mortar. Interesting. Originally designed for use by brawny men with deteriorated brains. Well, I'm halfway there. Yeah, my health is slowly regenerating. It's, I've got the Kanehurst thing. Is there anything else I'm missing around here? What does God have need of a spaceship? All right. I'm gonna be back in 2 minutes. Hello everyone, I'm back. I just realized that Lure MTG is gonna start in like 15 minutes. So I should probably like go and get some healths. Yeah, whoopsie doodle. So, we're gonna do a quick circuit of Central Yharnam. Then I might ask to find out if it's okay if I come in tomorrow morning. But no promises there. Because I do want to, like, put this one down, right? Yeah, I farm vials. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with your legs? They don't work? Don't like walking around? Farming your own vials? Hunter's got the ability to farm. It's the problem with you kids these days.
Beast.
You're allergic to a little honest work. Are our thighs just a mass of scar tissue? Why don't I try being good at the game instead? How about that? How about if I tried being good at the game? Why have you never tried parrying those beasts? Lack of spirit? That was mean. That would be a great mechanic that I feel Frum has not explored. A, you've healed enough for this run mechanic, where your hunter just tries to jam the syringe into their leg, and it just, like, skids off from their leathery, thigh, which is now just calluses and scar tissue, much like Bond's brain. Skill. Just pure skill right there. Just walking into groups of mobs and just mashing R1 while twirling the stick. Start thanking subs. Kator 1 has resubbed for the 36th month. Zoltan Zorin has resubbed for the 6th month. Thank you very much. Thandres for the 41st month. Oh wait, Zoltan Zorin had a sub message. Hey Cam, I just thought I would stop in to share my subiversary. Well, thank you very much. Thandres for 41 months. Lindev for the 3rd month. Thank you. Zetabit Fox resubbed for the 6th month, saying, hey, a button. Oh, a raid from username Elemental. Welcome, thank you. I hope you're enjoying the content. Miss Twiley resubbed for the 36th month. And Squh resubbed for the 32nd month. Thank you very much. Adam J4 resubbed for the 69th month. Nice. It's the weed number. Control-Alt-Defeat Live has resubbed for the 35th month. Sub hype. Laserbeak's Fury resubbed thanks to Pharaohbender. Pharaohbender27 also gifted a sub to Gap Filler. I should probably start paying attention here. Evil Badman was also gifted a sub thanks to Pharaohbender. Hey, Peach. Gridora resubbed for the 4th month, saying heart. And that which never was has reached up to the 26th month, saying nice relaxing times at the Yharnam Health Resort. And I'm not caught up, so back to the VOD I go. Well, if you want the TLDR, I spent 2 hours, fighting a boss for which I was apparently grotesquely underleveled. Probably 30 levels underleveled for. Until I got, what's it called? Lucky, and it didn't use its grab attack that one-shots me. Ow. Oh, shit. We were supposed to use, yeah, Bloodletting Beast. We beat Bloodletting Beast. And it's amazing magic one-shot, no contact needed at, grab attack. We were probably only about level 90 then? So, I'm gonna feel good about that one. Even though it's debatably just like a lucky kill. Okay, and now we have... What else did we accomplish this run? Anything? I don't think we accomplished much this session. We got into the Ailing Lauren Chalice. And discovered that that is some... That's some chonk in there. Killed some hunters, yeah. Killed some hunters in the DLC in the Hunter's Nightmare. Completed Alfred's quest, yeah. Okay, yeah, we did put some stuff down, you're right. Oh yeah, and we murdered a new mother and her baby.
Welcome. What is it you desire?
We found a granite block. Oh yeah, we took her shoes and part of the baby. Maybe we can get one more level here.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find you.
I think we can get one more level here if we use some items. Looks like it.
Welcome. What is it? Very well, let me.
Let's get skill up so that our viscerals are a little better. Because honestly, like, few things are as demoralizing as visceral attacking a red bar and have them lose like a quarter of their health and just get back up, being like... devastating. Alright, I am out. So thank you for being here, and I will catch you all in the future, but stick around for Lur Matig, where I assume they're playing Amonkhet Remastered?
Hell yeah, I am.
Hell yeah, he is. You heard the man. Alright, peace.
Here, I'll go. I'll turn it off.
Oh, can people hear us? Hot mic?
No, I just turned the mic back on. What's up?
Oh, I was running an ad.